I'm happy with the matches, the evolution of the matches, but I don't have the players to work. I don't have the majority of the players that are going to be in the squad on the 9th of August when the market closes and we can make the squad official for the season. So of course I'm not happy. Of course I'm not happy to have just a few players.